Ladies and gentlemen, we will now proceed with the victory ceremony. In a few moments, so we are now ready to start the victory ceremony for this combination free routine finals. Estamos agora preparados para iniciar a cerimónia protocolar. de entrega de medalhas para o esgrima livre combinado. I will call now the teams on stage. On third qualified in bronze medal, Italy for the Open with 79.8332. Em primeiro lugar, a Itália com 79.8332. Second qualified in silver medal for the Open, Spain with 83.4332. Segundo lugar para a Espanha com 83.4332. And the first qualified in gold medal goes to Russia with 86.3668. As medalhas serão entregues por the medals will be given by Mrs. Yelena Anufrieva from the chairman of Komen, Mr. Rui Marqueiro, Galhada City Hall President, Mr. Miguel Miranda, Vice President of the Portuguese Swimming Federation for Synchronized Swimming. The third qualifiers were Chiara Bolani, Micaela Boza, Anita Bucaioni, Galina Kriorova, Claudia Lavella, Martina Mastro Pietro, Elisa Pagliarini, Elena Picozzi, Siria Santi, Alice Tavio, the silver medals were to Gemma Arquero, Teresa Belver, Judith Calvo, Giselle Camps, Paula Garcia, Miria Hernandez, Irene Rimeno, Maria Macias, Sandra Oliviere from Spain. And the gold medalists were... As medalhas de ouro foram para Cristina Averina, Antonina Bajlova, Svetlana Fedorova, Ekaterina Kosova, Ksenia Ladne, Elizaveta Minayeva, Anastasia Nazarenko, Karina Nesterova, Cristina Romashova, Ekaterina Svrodova from Russia. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up to hear the Russian national anthem.
Thank you.
Thank you to all the swimmers. You can leave now the stage. We will start now the victory ceremony for the common classification in the combination free event. So